All right, guys, we're going to show you the Twisted Hitch. This is a dirty hoe from Aqua Flies. We just started carrying these a little while ago, and people are curious, how in the world do you undo this back hook? What the heck is a Twisted Hitch? The Twisted Hitch is a rigging method used to secure the tag end of this rabbit strip to the top of this hook. This enables you to change out your hook on the water or at home. And the disclaimer would be, you have to learn how to do it first. So we're going to show you exactly that. So first we begin by parting the rabbit fur where the wire meets the hook. We're going to get some moisture, get some water, and slick things up. Get all this busyness out of the way. Do the same thing for the top. Slick up that tag end to a nice tapered point. Now we're going to grab the top of this rabbit strip and the hook, and we are going to open up that loop. Grab your loop, pull the tag end out. Now we're going to untwist the Twisted Hitch. So we're going to run it over the top, turn it around, untwist to the right, back over, turn it around, twist to the left, back over the top. Now you can slide that hook out. This is a Gamagatsu octopus hook. These come standard with almost all the Aqua Flies. And we're going to replace it with an OPST swing hook, size 1. These are barbless, have a heavy gauge wire, and are sticky sharp. So we are going to begin by taking our Power Pro, straightening it out. Grab the very tag end of that and run it through the top of the eye. Open up a loop. And run it over the backside, over the top. And this is where we begin our Twisted Hitch. And we're going to hold it with our thumb and our index finger. And we're going to grab the fly, the body of the fly, with our third and fourth finger. And this will enable us to move this hook up and down the wire. It's just a little handling technique. Then we're going to begin by twisting to the right, over the top. Turn it around. Twist to the left, over the top. Turn it around. Now we're going to switch hands. You're going to grab the hook with your right hand, pinching the wire and keeping this loop open. We're going to grab our rabbit strip. We're going to slick it up again, clean things up, get a nice tapered point, and we are going to run it through that loop. Now, pinch the rabbit strip, get your loop, and now we are going to draw things shut. Now, what you're going to notice quite often is that you have too much rabbit strip, and it's not parallel with the wire like it should be. So all you need to do to fix this is to open up your loop, pull your rabbit strip through, close it down again and see where you're at. We need to make it just a little more tight. Close it up. And that's better. So you have a big old mess right there. So what we're going to do is we're going to take either a dubbing pick, a whip finishing tool, or in this case, we're just going to take this spare hook and we are going to draw out all that trapped fur. There you go. clean it up, and that's it. All right, I can show you without explaining, and this will show you how quick you can actually get this done. I'll try to keep it in focus, and I'll try to keep it in the center of the camera, and I'll do it real time speed, starting now. Get it with my mouth. It's a little easier that way. Done. Twisted Hitch. Thanks for watching.